Hey there, I'm Andrew Mason, the CEO of Descript. Today's event is all about podcasting, and we've got a pretty exciting announcement for you. Whether you're making audio or video podcasts, whether they're chat shows or fully scripted productions, Descript has become an essential tool for thousands of podcasts, including probably a lot or like most of the podcasts that you listen to. And while we've always prided ourselves in being a tool that can handle all the different parts of your workflow, from script writing to recording to rough cuts to collaborative review to pulling highlights for social media, there's one part of the process that we've always wanted to tackle but just haven't, and that's remote recording. At this point, you're probably either like, yeah, totally, because this has been at the top of your list of feature requests, or you're like, remote recording? Ever heard of Zoom? So when I talk about remote recording, what I'm talking about is a special class of tools that record audio and video conversations in a way that they're basically recording locally on your computer in full quality. And then those recordings are uploaded so that basically you get the highest quality, even if your internet glitches. So Zoom is fine if you don't mind the occasional glitch, but if you actually want to make sure you don't have quality issues with your recordings, you're going to end up using one of these proper remote recording tools. So back when this whole coronavirus thing happened, us here at Descript, like every other business, we were like, how can we benefit from this unimaginable tragedy? And we realized, geez, a lot more podcasters are going to be remote recording. We should just build it into Descript. But we decided not to because we just felt out a principle that we couldn't bring ourselves to profit off of a culture shift that was brought about by something so horrid. Now, I'm just kidding. Of course, that's not why. It's because remote recording's really hard. If you want podcasters to trust you with their recording sessions, you better be rock solid reliable. And with everything else we were doing, we just felt like we weren't in a position to make the investment necessary to solve the problem correctly. Since then, it's been a constant bummer to not have remote recording in Descript, because wouldn't it be cool, you know? Like, especially now, remote recording has become a staple of every podcaster's tool stack. And to have something like that, where as soon as you're done recording, it just shows up in Descript ready to edit, can't imagine anything cooler. Okay, so now I want to switch and talk about another company, this product called SquadCast. If you haven't heard of them, SquadCast is one of the original remote recording tools. They've been serving podcasters for over 7 years. And if you ask us, they've built the most reliable remote recording tech out there. It turns out they're neighbors of ours here in the Bay Area. So we got to know them and really started to appreciate the quality of what they'd built and how well that tool complements Descript. So we realized that the perfect remote recording solution was right under our noses. You can probably see where I'm going. I'm really pleased to announce that SquadCast is now part of Descript, which means that as part of your Descript account, you now also have the most reliable remote recording solution out there, and it's totally free. So if you're already paying for Descript and SquadCast, or Descript and another standalone recording tool, you can take your money back. You only need to pay for Descript now, and professional grade remote recording is just part of the deal. All right, I'm going to give you a demo, but first some context on how we're going to roll this out. The first phase is what we're making available today, and that's what I'm going to demo. In this phase, SquadCast is still a standalone service, but tightly integrated into Descript. And like I said, but I can't say it enough times, you don't pay for it. Phase two is where we fully integrate SquadCast's technology into Descript, and we wind it down as a standalone service. So we're working on that, but we don't have an exact date yet. All right, demo time. Here are Christiana and Lara. They are co-hosts of a podcast about the intersection of composting and technology based out of Milwaukee. And today they're going to be interviewing their guest, Ariel, in New York, who runs a startup making compostable NFTs. All right, Laura's going to kick this off. So from Descript, she just clicks New and selects Remote Recording. This takes her over to SquadCast, where she creates and links her account. And now she's in her SquadCast recording studio. From here, she grabs the link to the session and emails it to Christiana and Ariel. Now we can switch over to see what it's like for them to get those links. Christiana, the co-host, she clicks the link and it takes her straight into the session. She doesn't need to create an account or download anything. She just gives her browser recording permissions and she's good to go. And now for their guest, Ariel, she's actually on the move for some reason, so she's going to take this from her phone because SquadCast works for both iOS and Android. Just in the browser, no need to install an app. And like most of their guests, she doesn't have a professional mic, but it's no problem because Descript Studio Sound will make her phone mic sound like she was recording in a studio. All right, now back to Lara. Everyone's in a recording session, so she just clicks record and starts the interview. Now again, this is where SquadCast is so much better than something like Zoom. With Zoom, there's just one video recording of the whole thing being recorded in the cloud. So you can't do things like swap between different camera feeds when you're editing. You have to like hack it by cropping to a pretty low resolution. And because it's all recorded in the cloud, if someone has a connection glitch, well, you're just stuck with that glitch. The way SquadCast is recording, it's happening locally on each computer, and the files are being uploaded as you record. If there's a glitch in the connection, there's no problem. Because of the fact that you've recorded locally, the files just upload as soon as the connection is better. All right, so they talk for a while and they're done. Lara stops the recording and she just clicks here and it takes her back to Descript where she'll find her recording fully transcribed and ready to edit. Now, let me show you how she edits in Descript. First, she does a rough edit, just rearranging the order of some of the topics that she discussed by copying and pasting the text. Now she wants to clean up the visuals. So the first thing she's going to do is use this feature to automatically switch cameras to the current speaker. She has a custom template for her podcast, and she can go through and apply these layouts to all the different scenes to add branding. Now she takes advantage of the fact that Descript is a fully powered editor, and that means she can make all the manual adjustments she wants, adding crossfades, bringing in external footage, tweaking scene boundaries, whatever. Because everything was recorded as individual tracks, she can go in and edit out a cough or uh-huhs or other forms of crosstalk. Christiana also granted Lara permission to use her Descript AI voice. So this rambling answer she had at some point, Lara can just rewrite it to be more succinct and chop another 30 seconds off her time. After she's done with her podcast, now she needs to create some promo clips. So she just makes the selection, clips it to a new composition, applies her template, hits publish, and she's got a shareable link. That's it. All right, that's what I wanted to tell you about and show you. We're really excited about coming together with SquadCast. Hope you are too. I think once you experience remote recording integrated into your editor, you're going to wonder how you ever lived with these as separate tools. It just makes so much sense for them to be together. And like I said, this is absolutely free and it's available right now. So go check it out. You're going to love it, I think. If you're a Descript customer, just follow the flow that I walked you through just now to set up your account. And if you're already a SquadCast customer, we're going to email you today with instructions on how to merge your accounts. That's all I've got. Thanks for watching. See ya.